Lee Sun-kyun, a popular South Korean actor best known for his role in the Oscar-winning movie Parasite, has been found dead in a car in Seoul. His acting career spanned more than two decades in South Korea. South Korean reporters say police had been searching for him after his family reported he left home, writing a message similar to a suicide note.